Today's topic is social media making us active or deactive? I study in 5th class in Mount View International School, Gulabgarh Road. First point, useful for educational purposes. Social media allows you to reach a large audience and bring your brand. You can share relevant information or content with this audience, which helpful if you want people to follow you on social media. This can help you promote your business or product, which will help you increase sales. Second, build your brand. Social media helps you to build your brand by interacting with others and sharing your interesting facts about yourself. Sharing content on social media can help you gain followers who will then be interested in what you have to say. Now I will read some lines that is social media making us deactive. First, spending a lot of time on social media. Social media is addictive and can consume your time if you don't have any other interests. It would help if you kept up with your studies and hobbies to stay productive. Second, decrease in communication skills. Social media makes us more self-centered and less empathetic towards others. It also makes us more narcissistic than ever, because we can show off our achievements and post photos and videos to gain followers. So thank you. That is my